someone there.
That's how it is.
challenger is near!
Helen! Thou canst help her castle. I am that harm. It has been many years since our last visitor. The Archduke wants to speak to you. Please, follow me. I came out when I heard the rock fall. By the sound of it, you are lucky to be unhurt. It was the time, wasn't it? It has been threatening to collapse for a long time now. That means there's no going back that way. You may be trapped here. Well, I'm asked you to know what to do. For the state of the house. It has been just the Archduke that I hear for some time now. I shall light the lamps momentarily.
Thank you.
As you can see, the machine is cold and lifeless. I'm afraid you cannot leave. The cliffs surrounding the castle are too steep to traverse, and now that the last tunnel has fallen in, no avenues remain. To be honest, I have thought the route you took to reach here to be blocked on the other side for a very long time now. After all, we are subject to the occasional tremor here. From Red Mountain, I believe. In fact, one such tremor is to blame for the lifeless machines around the castle. It was particularly violent and breached the main steam pipeline. I attempted to repair the damage, but my brothers and sisters hampered my efforts and drove me out. Yes. Down in Erdiran, deep beneath the castle. They have grown wild, and we are no longer welcome there. You could. Doing so would restore steam power to the castle, yes. The pipeline ferries steam from deep in Erdiran, but it is easy to find. It can be followed back from the castle. And it is spewing steam. From what I saw, at least 10 sections of pipe have been breached. All must be replaced. Fortunately, plenty of scavenged replacement pipes are lying about down there. They were intended for eventual use in the castle. Alternatively, if you know how to work over metal, you may want to use one of the forges down there to cast your own. Above all, however, be wary of my brothers and sisters, for they may attack you. Passage to Erdiran may be found through the mausoleum, outside. Lamarche too has the key, you will need to obtain it from her. In the meantime, you are our guest here. Please treat Clockwork Castle as your home. If you have questions, I will try to answer. If you wish for me to show you around some part of the keep, I can do that too. Very good.
close till here. I see. Yes, then you can stay. It is simple. You are trapped here, therefore you cannot leave here, therefore you must live here. Yes, I had him give me the key. That heart can be simple. If he had decided to go back down there and try to fix the pipeline again, he might not have returned. You wish to try to fix the pipeline yourself. Very well. Here. I may have answers. I am a machine of bone and metal. I am a machine. I am made of bone and metal. Somewhat. Very well. Abacch tu marquet tu a thumbs amica, the abacch of adult cacor tuum kinfinser. No, you wouldn't. Ghosts are not particularly unusual. They are a recognized phenomenon. How so? I see. A sound. I see. I see. Very well. We are the Gilded. He means the rest of our kind, down in Erdrell. Though we may all look the same, we are not. Three children wrote their names upon the world. The first couched it into the dirt. The second carved into the flesh of a tree. The third chipped into solid stone. Thus they recorded their memory upon the world. The first child's name was washed away with the first rain. The second child's name grew and distorted with the tree until it died. The memory survives, but twisted almost beyond recognition. The third child's name remains unchanged for as long as the stone endures. The Gilded down below are the first children. Nahar is a second child. I am the third. Fine.
Pipeline being repaired, I shall get to work replanting the glass carbon. I hope I was some help.
what you could have had.
Yeah.
Scavenger is dead! Now you suffer!
hold back. I am standing here. I was not talking to anyone. There was only me. A sound. There was a sound. It reminds me of a long time ago. What is it? This is something to speak of with Laha. Fine.
Successful, I see. Very good. Once the castle sprang back to life, I took the opportunity to go through the travel machine and procure some supplies. I have laid out some food. Please, help yourself. I can now also arrange for trades with distant merchants, if you desire. Let me know if you wish to trade anything. With the exhaust fans running once more, I was also able to enter the workroom and remove the dangerous materials in there. It is now safe to use the workroom. If you would like me to show you the way, just ask. You may also be interested to know that I replanted the glass garden in your absence. I favored use for alchemical plants. They will take time to grow. But at least they will no longer die in the cold. Finally, you should now be able to use the travel machine to return to Skyrim, should you wish. I can demonstrate the use of the travel machine to you, if you would like. Just let me know. Here is a key to the Terminus gates. You will need it on the other side. Yes. I shall endeavor to answer. Are we rogues? Yes, and observers believe that beneath the rogues, I am wearing a suit of Dwemer armor. Let me know if you need anything else. Something. That is peculiar. The travel machine is working correctly for me. As I mentioned earlier, I have already gone through it to gather supplies. Perhaps you should speak to Lamash too about this. Very good. Thank you.
Did you have something to say? You want to leave? You want to go back out into the world? Is it not luxurious here? You can stay. Laha will bring you food. You can eat, and sleep, and read, and tinker, and be safe. You can stay. I see. Very well. I believe I know what keeps you here, so listen closely. I must first explain what we are. What I am. You won't understand otherwise. We are the Gilded. I have a crystalline heart in a metal chest. A soldier. In it resides the soul of a Dwemer woman, once living. A woman named Lamashtu. My bones are my own, but gilt in metal. Fused with armor, pinion and gear to hold me together. I died long ago. Soul trap magic was cast upon us, and we were lowered into the molten metal, and I. And then, when I was very young, she took me away from the Foundry Mother and said, "Thou art the child of my endeavors. Follow me and thou shalt inherit the world."
Is there something I can do for you? That is concerning. I should check on her. Please, follow me.
The pair of you, you're not of the sky. It's plain as day. I'll have no part of it.
I did not think it could happen to her, but Lamashtu is losing herself. I need to make this plain. This is a very bad thing. She may become like our brethren down below. Mindless and raving. Hostile. Hollow. I'm afraid we won't be getting anything from her in this state. I believe she needs a new heart. Yes, and hers is degrading. If this continues, she will lose herself completely. And if it shatters, she will die. Possibly. I am unsure. Long ago, when our brothers and sisters still spoke to us, there was a Malcolm. He was the first to lose himself, but he was not like the others. One day he simply left and disappeared into the unused parts of the underground. Soon after, our brethren began to vanish as well, one by one. Later we would discover their discarded shells, every one of them missing their heart. It was said that Malcolm had taken their hearts into his own body. A new body of his own making. I have never seen him myself. But if he has been collecting hearts, he may have an empty one we can use. It must be empty or we cannot use it. It will appear darkened. It will not glow like mine, or those of my brethren. If Malcolm still exists, you may find himself bent out in Hurtigrab. I suspect he is dangerous. Be careful. Let me know if you need anything else.
You may leave if you wish. Don't death is not needed. You are not compatible. Your death is acceptable, however. You are not needed. If you truly wish to stay, come find me in the Southern Commissary. I shall find you and put you somewhere. There is nothing for me out there. Some hearts I took don't work. They will be such a waste. Give me some substance.
Let's go.
crushed through the stopped breathing. I don't know. We shall find out. I have fashioned a soul transference machine. It is there on the table. We can use it to give the rush to a new crystalline part. I used some bits and pieces scattered around the keep. It is elementary. Now, please follow my instructions as I relay them to you. First, open her chest plate. Next, retrieve the glowing crystal heart from within her ribcage. Good. Now, take both the glowing heart and the darkened heart and insert them into the top of the machine. Press the button. This is promising. Her soul now resides in the new heart. Retrieve the heart. Next, receive the new heart within the Martian's ribcage. Finally, close her chest plate. Is there anything I can do to help?
And then, what happened? I feel strange. And you found one for me. Where did you get it? Destroyed. I doubt that. I know of Amalgam. This would not be his first destruction. How was my soul transferred into my new heart? Did he? Perhaps he does remember something, even now. I should not find it surprising. He is the father of the Gilded, after all. Or, he was. He forgot himself a long time ago. Yes. Yes. As I was saying, the story is long, but you won't understand otherwise. We were once dweller. We were dying. Sent here to the sickness ward. The hospital. We did not want to die. Lahar thought to capture our souls upon death and give us new life by planting the soul gems in metal bodies. In the soul gems, our souls drive our machine bodies, and in turn our bodies give consciousness to our souls. Many came before me. The first children. It didn't work properly. They lost themselves. Some were made later and worked better. For a time. The second children. Like Laha. When it was my turn. To die. To have my body burned and my bones gilded. I was the third. The last. Do you know of the Battle of Red Mountain in Morrowind? It was a long time ago. The entire Dwemer race disappeared at its conclusion. Though I did not learn this until Ludwig found us, and I read the histories in his library, that was when I died. Right then. That exact moment. Kakrainag struck Lorcan's heart with his tools. I died. And something went wrong. My soul was split in two. Half in the soul gem, and the other half. Becoming something different. My shadow. The first children assembled my machine body, but the Dwemer were all gone, and so was my flesh. Every sense was numb. Time passed. Maybe days, maybe years. And then she came to me. My other half. She let me know I was still here. You've met her too. My shadow. In the tunnels, and in the mausoleum. She is the one who followed you. I didn't tell you because I didn't want to. I didn't know that she would try to keep you here. Yes. She must be. Though I don't know why she would do that. Whatever the reason, I can help you. if you will help me. She is a part of me. I want to be reunited with her. If we defeat her and I cast Soul Trap on her, perhaps we can be rejoined. She is in Energy Realm. Help me reach her and help me defeat her. If she is no longer a shadow, she should have no power over you. There is no need to answer right now. Just find me if you want to accompany me down there. In the meantime, ask me any further questions you may have. I promise to be more forthcoming this time. Good. We shall likely find Shadow in the Inimoculatory where the Gilded were made. It is in direction of Fur, deep in Erndi Realm. The door was locked last I was there, but I should be able to open it. Be aware that my brethren will attack me just as they do you. I cannot die, but I shall wear this, so that you do not mistake me for the enemy. Do not mistake me for the enemy. To reiterate, we need to defeat my shadow. Not kill her. We can't kill her, she is a ghost. However, it will let me cast a soul trap spell on her, and we can be reunited. Let's go. Something is wrong. We shall need to search her out. this.
You are, weakling! Ah! You are weak!
That man, Ludwig,
Yes, Ludwig. Though with him, I don't think it was needed. And yet I couldn't speak. Not to him or to you. Not even to myself. I couldn't do it. Are we finished?
To have come rushed here with us once more. I did not mention it earlier, but I have some good news. While you were away, I was able to locate replacement glasswork for the alchemy and enchanting tables in the mage's study. I have already made the repairs. You should be able to make use of those workstations now. Also, regrowth in the glass garden has been coming along very well. I suspect it may even be ready for harvest. Yes, and the steam pipeline repaired. Conditions in the glass garden are very favorable for plant growth. Please let me know if you would like me to show you to the mage's study or the glass garden. Let me know.
Spell to teach you. If you are familiar, it is similar to mark and recall magic, though in combination. Casting it somewhere will mark the spot on which you stand and transport you instantly to the travel machine here. You can then configure the travel machine to return you to the location marked by the spell. Please, hold still for a moment. There. It is done. Now, you can leave. I will not stop you. However, it is just the heart and I hear. We do not sleep, and we do not need all this space. You can stay, if you wish. You can call Clockwork Castle home. You can stay. Yes. Yes, ask your questions. The process by which we were gilded was dangerous, involving great heat, molten metal and noxious vapors. The act was accompanied by a warning alarum. That is the sound my shadow makes. It is the last thing I heard before I died. Is that all?